Hi, welcome to Colored Pencils with Jackie. You can see we're going to be starting on doing the head of the doe goat, the female goat. I'm just going to start with some Inapod. It's a Zentangle pattern. It's these little sort of oval-shaped pods. I'm going to put sort of peas in them. And what I'm doing, like how I decided to do this, was just trying to go with the flow of what the fur or what the angle of the actual live animal looks like. It doesn't have to be exact, of course. I mean, the ears are certainly not what the inside of goat ears look like. They're actually my own tangle called Zebra Leaving, but it's just cute and poppy, so I thought I'd put it in there. I'm not going to talk much for this video. I think things are pretty standard. We're just looking at doing patterns. See, I'm putting just circles in here. And it's just going step by step from place to place. Looking at my pattern book or looking online for patterns, going back to the diagram and filling stuff in. And we'll have some music in between. Thanks. Thank you. I hope you've enjoyed this. Tried to make it interesting. We'll be continuing on another YouTube video. Keep filling in and working on the project. Please click like if you liked it, and you can subscribe. I think you might be the only person too, but you can subscribe and you can also share, and all those things make it easier for other people to find the broadcast. So anyways, thanks very much.